That's it. Yeah, y'all see it. Two times spicy. What's up, family? How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's good. I am your man CJ, back with another video, another review. We're gonna get right into this. Y'all saw the last cup of noodles I did, so we're about to try another one today. So just pouring them fresh out of the microwave. So let's see how these things taste, shall we? Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the little bell to be notified whenever we drop a video. Slaytember is in full effect. We are nearing the end, but it's been pretty busy. Fun, but busy. Y'all know how it go. But we just been happy that we've been able to give y'all consistent content this whole month. Whether it be a live or a video, we was here every day. So, Frank is here. So y'all know when Frank is here, what we got to do. Everybody bow your heads, Frank. Father God, we come to you today praying that you put hands over those who are less fortunate. Please put hands over this food as it goes to my soul. In Jesus' name, Frank and I pray, amen. All right, y'all. About to try some everything bagels. This thing is everything, too. All right, y'all. So today what we're going to be trying is, well, first of all, let me tell y'all what I'm doing and who I'm doing it with. This is the second, well, I'd say this is part two of a collab with my sister, the Essence of Sonya. Y'all saw us try the breakfast cup of noodles Monday. And now we are trying these are everything bagels with everything bagel with cream cheese cup of noodles. I guess I can try to get a thumbnail with this. Yeah, so we're gonna get right into it. I prayed, did a thumbnail. Damn, I kind of cooked these a little too long. There ain't no juice in the bottom of this. All right, let's see. They seem creamy, but too creamy. Pause. Y'all want a bite first? A lot of steam coming up off that thing there. Why? They don't stink. They don't stink, and they don't smell good either. I don't know how to feel about these. I don't like poppy seeds, and there's a lot of them in here. I mean, when they're on a bagel, it's harder to just, you can feel them, I can feel them like I'm chewing on them. But when it's a bagel, the bread kind of helps with that. So, it's not, I don't like the texture at all. The taste is bland. It's really not a lot of flavor. No, I don't really like these, y'all. Mm-mm. Dang it. Y'all see me drinking out of my Raven's cup? Alright, I know what I gotta do. Let me try with some Frank. Alright, y'all, let me try with some Frank. I don't think it's going to help. I don't like the texture of this shit at all. Nah. Even with Frank, that shit is, nah, I can't do it. I can't do it. I don't like it. There's too much going on. It's too much going on. I don't like it at all. But maybe y'all will. It's way too, first of all, it's too much. It's no juice in there. And it's just too, I don't know how to explain it. It's crazy. But it's disgusting. I don't like it. I'm not even going to say it's disgusting. It doesn't really have any flavor. But all of those poppy seeds and all that, it's just too much going on. And basically what it is all of that, everything that comes on the everything bagel, they just threw it in there as seasoning. So, whatever. That ain't it. I don't like it. We're going to get at a negative 2 out of 10. They can take this shit back, wherever they got it from. I'm glad it's limited edition. So, anyway, not going to be a long video. Y'all see me with the Social Den shirt on. The Social Den will be live 2 nights in 1 hour. So we will see y'all at 7 p.m. We have it is actually a popcorn fundraiser live. So we're going to be trying to raise some money for our Thanksgiving giveaway tonight, because the last day to buy popcorn is actually Friday, this Friday, the 27th. So we will be doing that tonight. So see y'all at the Social Den live. Also, our daughter's doing her toy drive in December, so we will be collecting donations for that. We will be having our third annual Thanksgiving giveaway coming up in November. We will be taking donations for that as well. Or we are taking donations for that right now. We are also taking donations for dry goods and canned goods and stuff like that. And you can send that to our P.O. box. That will be in the description below. And our Cash App is CJ and Charisse, CJAND Charisse, if you would like to send a Cash App. Also, you can put in an order at a Walmart or any local store that does pick up orders, and we can go pick it up that way if you want to donate that way. There's also the YouTube Adopter Family going on with myself, my wife, the Essence of Sonya, Vicky's World, and Miss Louisiana Housewife. We do have a family that we will be donating everything to that has a wish list. So you can reach out to any of us to find out how you can donate to that as well. All right. So with that being said, make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit the little bell to be notified whenever we drop a video. I'm about to get up out of here. Don't forget to head over to the Essence of Sonya tonight at 8 p.m. to see her review on these noodles. I'm sure she... Now, I didn't like the first ones. She hated them. I mean, I loved the first one. She hated them. The breakfast ones. I loved them. She hated them. So, what if I hate these now and she liked these later? I don't know. I don't think my sister gonna like them. But anyway, we will see. Make sure you tell somebody you love them if you haven't already, because tomorrow's not promised. And with that being said, I love y'all. Y'all have a wonderful rest of the evening. And so next time, folks. Peace.